You know I love setting spray. So on this side, I'm putting no setting spray on the brush. It's pretty, but not too pigmented. Then I'm gonna spray my brush with a little bit of setting spray and dip back into the eyeshadow and just look at the difference in pigment. So pretty.